Tell us some of your weaknesses. These are standard questions in standard interviews, and we all do go to some standard interviews. Now, there are some answers you don't give, like I'm a perfectionist. According to the Columbia Business School, this is one of the worst answers that you can give, in which you say, I am a perfectionist. Now, I have my own thought process on this, and I feel that if you are really somebody who tries to look into the nitty-gritty of everything, then instead of saying I'm a perfectionist, you can say I look too much into details, and that at times might not work best to getting the goal which I'm striving for. Now remember, the interviewers are interested in finding your shortcomings, and studies have found that people who gave actual weaknesses were 30% more likely to be recruited. So there is no harm in acknowledging your own weaknesses, not only to yourself, but sharing them with your potential employers.